Hey everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, welcome. I'm going to be reacting to the new KDA song that came out today. It's called More, featuring Madison Beer, G Idol, Lexi Lou's in it, I think her name is like Jaira Burns, and then Seraphine. So let's get started and let's watch the video. I'm super excited to see this. Show them how we do it every day. Okay, the motorcycle that Akali had. And the floating stuff from KDA Kaisa's skin. Akali that girl. Kali go girl. Kali gon' stop. Kali gon' skirt. Kali got a I'm like immediately getting chills. Don't chuck a lumber than a buff bed. You got Chanel like a buff bed. You got me on my half bag. I'm when your mother so these lines hit hard. Ooh, oh my god, I'm like legitimately getting just chills all over my body. Okay, Madison, let's go! Okay. Oh, that outfit though. Oh my god, Evelyn. Okay, Ari. Oh my god. Yo! The choreography! I can't, I'm not gonna do the dance. Oh my goodness. Okay, Kaisa! Oh my god, Madison. Ooh, the claws. Oh my goodness. Seraphine! Perfect together, the vocals. That is so freaking beautiful. Oh my god, and the final, like, screenshot of them all. That was amazing. That was straight up amazing. Like, it makes so much sense now how, like, the vocals of, like, Seraphine coming in, like, this is their song together. I think, honestly... Oh, and then stream Ariana positions. Anyways, honestly, like, that was amazing. I think that the vocals from, like, Seraphine mixing in with, like, KDA... just blew my mind. Like, I still have like goosebumps from that. It was just so like, I felt like that was like really worth like waiting, you know, like the whole month, because I didn't know when they were going to release more music. But I'm very excited that they released this. More, such a good song. I think I might like this more than the baddest. Even though The Baddest is like really catchy itself, but I think that was really amazing. I love their choreography. It's kind of interesting. I might like the old KDA choreography more than this one, but I think overall it was a really good song. And it makes sense now that KDA, Kaisa's all out skin, like backing animation. So when I did a YouTube video recently where we did KDA versus old KDA, like the new KDA, and like the animations for Kaisa's back were like floating chairs. And I'm like, what is this? Like Ari's kind of makes sense because she's sitting on the chair, but it makes more sense now that like Kaisa got the levitating chairs and all that stuff because it's in the video, like the levitating furniture. And I don't know, Kali's lines in the beginning were just so amazing. And I don't know, I feel like a little mini KDA fangirl right now. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching my reaction video. If you do enjoy these types of videos, let me know in the comments down below. Leave a thumbs up. Let me know what you liked about this music video. And like, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be more songs because, I mean, they were talking about releasing more stuff. Also, Riot is supposedly sending me some KDA package, so I'll probably open that on my stream whenever I do get it. It might be like next month or something. But yeah, they said some KDA fan package, so that will be on my stream. If you go to twitch.tv/yourprincess, you can check me out there. I'm live almost every single day. I'm gonna be moving soon because you see over there I have like boxes and stuff, but I'm moving back home, and then after that I'm just gonna be streaming every day again. I'm moving because Genji offices are closed due to COVID, since I am signed to Genji as a live streamer for them. But I will see you guys on my stream next time you guys are there. And thank you so much for watching my video. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one.